assembling mass occupations of the universities. The movement continued to spread.